Three bridges in downtown Omaha disappeared overnight. They were demolished as a highway reconstruction project continues. KETV News Watch 7's Bill Steckes was at the Highway 75 Interstate 480 interchange for the early morning implosion.
It startled me. It was so strong. It was just like an earthquake.
It woke up LaDonna Daly at precisely 4:48 this morning, but it wasn't an earthquake. It was this. A bridge implosion, part of phase two of a total I-480 Highway 75 interchange reconstruction project. Now it's cleanup time. Crews will work around the clock to clear the rubble that sits where cars once traveled. Some entrance ramps to south and westbound 480 are closed. Others are blocked. They will be reopened for the Monday morning commute.
In the meantime, the Department of Roads says if you pay attention and take it easy, you should get around just fine in this downtown area. Detour signs are clearly marked as this project continues.
We're rebuilding that entire interchange from the old to the new. It's going to be all brand new, and this is a three-phase project, and we're in phase two right now.
After phase three is complete, brand new bridges will be up and running. That's expected to be completed in 2009, but if project funding doesn't increase, it could take until 2011. With more complete coverage, Bill Steckes, KETV News Watch 7.
And again, the roads closed for the implosion should reopen at 6 tomorrow morning.